prosiect yw Cult Cymru, partneriaeth rhwng yr undebau'n y diwydiannau creadigol, Sbectwr Undeb sy'n arwain, a wedyn mae Equity, Undeb y Cerddorion a Undeb y Sgwenwyr yn partneriaid.
Actors face very specific challenges, I think. There's the lack of security is the most obvious. You know, you can go to 4 or 5 job interviews, auditions a week and not get any.
Pobl sy'n gweithio yn y diwydian sy'n bwysig, felly swydd fi yw i helpu nhw i cyrraedd eu potensial a darganfod beth sydd angen nhw i wneud hynny, pa fath o hyfforddiant, pa fath o datblygiad proffesiynol.
An example of a course that has helped has been the IALM Accredited Coaching and Mentoring. As a result of that, I have got a position now as a creative producer on a theatre project, and part of my remit is to pass on skills to other people within the project. I wouldn't have been able to do that had I not done the course with Cult Cymru.
We've got our first aid training through Cult Cymru for years now, and that's enabled us to put on these shows, because we, you know, often we're quite isolated, so we need to have quite a strong first aid backup. So we try and ensure that certainly all our full-time staff are first aid trained, but also as many staff as we can on each show. And Cult Cymru really backed us on that and put on lots of courses that we've been able to get people onto.
Yn ddiweddar, oedd actorion wedi dod ato ni yn wyse wneud rhywbeth o'r enw RP, Received Pronunciation, a be wnaethon ni oedd ffeindio hyfforddwr a darparu hynny ar eu cyfer nhw.
I did the Train the Trainer programme, which has really helped me because I always used to find training quite nerve-wracking. And so having that focus has really helped. First aid is obviously, it's kind of improved the portfolio of skills that I've got, which means that I've been able to work within NTW more effectively, understand what other people are doing, and provide a kind of a better support structure to the shows that we're doing and to the artists we're working with.
Un o'r sialensau i ni fel undebe, er enghraifft mae Cult Cymru wedi bod yn rhedeg nawr ers 10 mlynedd, mae rai pobl dal ddim yn deall rôl undebau yn y maes hyfforddi. I ni wedi bod yn hyfforddi fel undebau dros 10 mlynedd, am beth ni'n gallu cyflawni yn arbennig o dda, felly mae fe'n rhwystredig wedi pan mae pobl ddim yn deall hynny.
My future plans in terms of learning are basically keep doing every course that comes up because I've done 3 now and they absolutely have completely changed the direction of my career. They've brought me from simply acting into producing as well, and I'm in a position now that's very exciting.
The partnership with Cult Cymru means that we can do things that we wouldn't otherwise be able to do, and it also means that we can support the freelancers who we depend on to increase their skill base in a way that wouldn't otherwise be available to them. So Cult Cymru is really one of our main partners, and you know, we work together and it's a proper dialogue. And we really do hope it continues.